杨贵不怕不拉话古布拉伯下巴西有人告诉我那就应该。
Boy, am I glad to see you. Private Ozer, Republic Infantry. My team was out on assignment with a local unit of Voss Commandos. Joint up. And this thing attacked us. Killed everyone before it took a nosedive off the cliff. I'd heard the Gormek had some crazy pets, but this...
Are you still in one piece?
I think my arm's broken. Maybe a few cuts. Could have been worse, though. We were trying to recover some stolen maps of the surrounding Voss outposts. Search led us to a nearby cave. Our scouts found the Gormek breeding a whole mess of these things inside, gearing up for an all-out assault on the Voss.
You've got to warn the Voss about this.
Can't. Comms busted. Besides, no way the Voss can prepare for an attack like this. Just one of those monsters tore an entire squad to pieces. Without breaking a sweat. If the Gormek unleash a whole army of them, someone's got to put them down, Captain. The Gormek and their monsters both. I know this isn't your fight, but this is beyond me.
It's been a while since I broke a sweat. Might be fun.
Thank you. I'd hate to see another massacre. One more thing. The others? What's left of them? They're still up top where the monster attacked us. If you can retrieve their service tags, I'll pass them along to their families. Not a proper burial, but it's something. You made it back. So the Gormek? And their pets? That's... Wow! I mean, I saw what those beasts... They would have made mincemeat out of the Voss. And without trainers. The Gormek won't produce any more of those things for a while.
Those monsters were a serious threat. It's a good thing you found them.
I think it's more accurate to say they found us, but thanks. Oh, and thank you for getting those service tags. It means a lot. I managed to get my comm working long enough to call for a pickup. Should be here shortly. Take care.
Outsider. Pavthak Fra wishes to speak with you.
The charges are detonated. Voskar is safe. The Gormek are vicious. You have strength.
For savages, the Gormek have some advanced technology.
They have guidance. Come to the Gormakos camp. There is much to discuss.
It is... time. Return to me immediately. Lord Ratchin comes tonight to Lab 68. I promised him a demonstration of the powers we have tapped before we finalize our deal. With this sale, the Sith armies will be invincible. And I will be the richest woman in history.
Lokir. Have you heard of a place the Gormek called the Nightmare Lands?
The land's dark heart. It is our shame, a cancer that comes from the Gormek's touch.
Jella selling the Sith, Gormek-modified creatures from the Nightmare Lands.
Such crime makes trading an abomination small. No man emerges from the Nightmare Lands sane.
You're about to see a real live hero in action.
This requires no hero, only a fool. To enter the Nightmare Lands, go to our commando checkpoint. The Manhunt has not reached there.
Voskar is safe. You fought bravely. We saw the cannon. We should have struck first.
Laporam Amka. Mamni Nikag. Nagnaya Mamni Kamgam. Nimgam Manik Naki Oya. Makini Argam Ki Mama Wawak. Am ino memnu najanaya ankam mimic meraka.
Does the person responsible have a name?
Kanam jiwanemok. Hemgam yamanaya angam. Bomogala apayan. Nelama ini anka amga. Jukaki mem paninu. Amka bina pek memnu kimgam.
Shardar, I found your stolen medical supplies.
There are sick and injured. The healers will be grateful. The Gormak were many. An outsider lives. Surprising. These will go where needed.
I am still on Auras. I should see you off myself. Take this holorecorder. It is my wife's. She is an adjudicator. Bring back evidence of Jella's crimes. It will be trusted.
That sounds ominous. What are you talking about?
Adjudicators judge crimes beyond the family. They will determine your guilt. Take this transport to the excavation site. Speak with Talande. He is your best chance to survive.
Stop there. This is no place for outsiders. The Nightmare Lands have been since the dawn of Oz. They hold many secrets. Enter lightly, and you will be lost to madness.
So I get a little loopy. Might be fun.
You will die. The Mystic Kedah created a ritual of cleansing. It is our only protection. If you hope to survive the Nightmare Lands, you must complete Kedah's ritual.
Will a Voss ritual work on an outsider?
It will protect you from madness. Death is another matter. You will need a dark crystal. Several grow in caves throughout the Nightmare Lands. Deadly Veratikai have made the caves their home. Defeat these beasts to reach the crystals. Use the crystal to cleanse the corrupted. It will trap the darkness that drives them mad.
What do I do with this handful of darkness?
After the corrupted have been cleansed, take the crystal to the ruins nearby. Place the crystal before the ancient tablet. Meditate. You will gain Kedah's wisdom. The darkness will no longer harm you.
Find the crystal, use it on the corrupted, take it to the ruins, and meditate.
Follow Kedah's ritual. Only then will you be safe.
They don't know what hit them!
Whoa! We got big company.
so big. We can take it. Anything!
Uz azulus uval tung mi chakulka di magi. O grani tampio da pushi wompa, pu tula musta. Kabano tase makipuna, mali tuta od mishka.
I'm betting you're completely insane.
Ni at ambumpa poshuda mokili moklanki. Se gota do muti kihasa da punyo. Liz di woto, umpa hupa, chiquilla umpasa do bisca.
Why aren't you handling it yourself?
Patoga wata kiko uba kili wata buki donko. Kuchusa yo mata chitoya, nam kanoya choski nawi. Pampa wula ji ota kakoga huta nupisto.
You're about to see a real live hero in action.
Chikospa ini gudad iji gliska chanagawa. Kuchusa yo mata chitoya, asubwi mota uipa.
Controls are all that keeps the beasts in check. Without them, they would savage us in a heartbeat.
Do not expect me to take your word for...
Ah.
It seems you provide a means of testing after all.
You!
This ends now.
Get him, my pets. Let him see what lies within the dark heart.
Finally! Wait. Who are you? How did you get this comm? Where is Luda Vel?
Tell me who you are, and then I'll think about answering questions.
No outsider should have this comm. He is dead then. Or lost. Luda Vel was a hunter. His sacred duty, ending the lives of beasts that threaten the Voss. The Gralic was his prey. It must not kill again.
Run that by me again?
The Gralic is a great Nexu. Vicious. Cunning. It preys upon entire patrols of commandos. Luda Vel was our best. No other could destroy the beast.
I can probably kill this thing for you and be back in time for lunch.
Confident. Bones around its lair. If you would finish this hunt, seek it there. If you succeed, find me at the commando outpost.